It's Star Wars The Clone Wars coming up after this on CN2.